Hi, this is Yamuna from EFW18. In this video, I'm gonna explain how I did the Get Running Terminals Web API and the implementation in the EFORT application. For this, I just wrote the short procedure to get the running terminals from the database. Here, it checks the terminals for the server ID, for the corresponding server ID, and based on the connection status equal to 1. If the connection status equal to 1, it means the terminal has been running for that corresponding server ID. So I'm gonna fetch the corresponding running terminals of the server and display it on the VPS management. I did the API implementation, and here I'm gonna check whether is it like fetching the get running terminals from the database or not by using the postman. In the database for the server ID equal to 1, we have an instance, that is the terminal. It's being in connection status equal to 1. That means it is running status. It is being currently running. So I have made the connection status equal to 1. And this, that is for the server ID equal to first server ID. And this condition is true for the running terminals of the stored procedure. So our web API should fetch all the details of that running terminal of that server ID. That should be the result of this web API. Let's see how does it works in the postman. So I want to fetch the running terminals of the server ID 1. So this is how. In this we can see the JSON body. It fetches the complete details of the running terminal. So our web API has been working properly. In the implementation part, I did the user DB implementation to get the data from the database, the running terminals of the server. And in the VPS management, here's our VPS management homepage. And when you click the status of the VPS servers that has been currently active, here it just shows the terminals that have been currently running. This is the implementation inside of the VPS management, how I'm fetching the current active terminals of the server. The product owner and the mentor for this project is Masad Sachadi and myself developer Yamuna Indrasen. Thanks for watching this video.